To this day, whenever we're with Joanne discussing something we all want to get out of, we always say, "I'm only the window washer, the window washer." It always makes us laugh. Joanne loved doing those comedy skits, and she was so good at it. They were a great threesome. Jack Immel is totally wild and energetic. Aladdin was pure ham, and Joanne is just naturally funny. The best part was watching them work it out in rehearsal. It was every man for himself, and a contest to see who could steal the spotlight most often. The man in the spotlight coming up next is my late husband, Dick Cathcart. He was a wonderful man and a fabulous musician. When we did this show, we had been married for 2 years, and we had a one-year-old at home and a new baby. So if he looks a little sleepy at times, you can understand why. By the way, the song he's about to play makes a very nice lullaby.
On the other side of our new recording, we feature Dick Cathcart with some great trumpet work. Let's listen to Dick and this new arrangement of the Tennessee Waltz.